John Wick was very appealing to me because I love dogs, and so I immediately identified with John Wick and his passion for this puppy. And it seemed to me very much rooted in human emotion, and I was immediately sympathetic with the hero, and I liked the way it looked a lot. And then the action kind of lifts you up and takes you on a ride. I play the director. I think I probably, in my own time, worked my way up through the assassin escalator, the assassin staircase. And now I pretty much run this place. He comes to me because he's made a transgression. He's taken out a member of the High Table, which is the International Guild of Assassins. So he comes to me for an escape. He needs a way out. And of course, there is no way out. Somebody has to pay. There's not a dull moment on screen. I think that's what it is. And I think it's a movie also that you can enjoy yourself. You could, you know, being the proper gentleman that you are, you can bring your girlfriend, have a good evening, have some laughs, see some astounding stunts, mm-hmm. and, you know, have a really good time.